Hi everyone, tonight we are at Bisou in the Castro district of San Francisco, and Stella, our reporter, is here to interview Nick, the chef owner of Bisou. Stella?
Hello, my name is Stella and I'm in Bisou in San Francisco, and I'm going to interview Nick. Hello, Nick.
Hello, Stella, how are you?
Good. Gonna ask you some questions.
Okay.
First question, why did you name your restaurant Bisou?
I named my restaurant Bisou because I kiss anybody. The concept of the restaurant is love, food, wine, passion, life, and people.
Okay. Second question, what does Bisou mean in English?
It means kiss. Kiss.
What kind of cuisine do you offer your customers?
At Bisou, we offer a French traditional food with a California twist, because we are in San Francisco with the beautiful products of San Francisco.
Okay. What charcuterie do you serve in your restaurant?
The best and only the best from Fabric Delice. Del prosciutto, dry sausage, wild boar salami, duck salami, brezaola, and a beautiful volaille de terrine à la pistache.
Okay. And what's your favorite charcuterie?
Fabric Delice again. But within their products, I'll go definitely with the duck prosciutto, wild boar salami, and duck salami.
And what do we have on this?
Right here, we have the duck prosciutto, rosette de Lyon, dry sausage, wild boar salami, a duck salami, and brezaola, la terrine de volaille à la pistache, ici.
Okay.
Stella, it was a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.